Hello, we are going to make a frog. A frog that sits on a lily pad. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. The first two bubbles you twist to make the eyes. Twist the first, soft, 1-inch bubble. Twist the second, soft, 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of each bubble in one lock twist. You have made the eyes. Twist the third, 3-inch bubble. It is the body. The next four bubbles you twist to make the legs. Twist the fourth, 2-inch bubble. Twist the fifth, 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the sixth, 2-inch bubble. Twist the seventh, 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the legs. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble. The next three bubbles you twist to make the lily pads. Twist the ninth 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the ninth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the tenth 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 10th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 11th 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 11th bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 12th bubble. It is a sting. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Use a permanent marker to draw the face. Eyes. And smiley mouth. Congratulations, you have made the frog that sits on the lily pad. Have fun.